for undergrad. I went to school studying business. And coming out of that, I noticed that I felt like I was missing a little bit of something. And for me, computers was always like a secondary like hobby that I really got into over the years. And you know, I decided, oh, why not, you know, go get my master's in something technological. My name is Jay Pandit. This is my second semester here at UB. So one of the things I really like about my professors is they're very personal with all their students, and they're very relatable, and all of our professors here are excelled in all their fields. They have a lot of connections throughout the state.
UB is just a great all-over school, especially the forensics program that I chose to go into. So anytime any person is coming to me and asking about forensics, I absolutely say that just the hands-on activities, the peer-to-peer that you have, the networking, it's phenomenal, and they would really gain a lot by coming here. So my name is Shona Hoffman. I've been at UB since spring of 2014. I came here for my undergrad degree in forensic science, and I knew I wanted to continue on with my graduate degree. And I decided to continue with the technology aspect because I knew computers, they're not going away. And I knew this would be a great opportunity to advance in a degree where I already had the forensic science background, and I could just add on top of that with the technology aspect.
Cybersecurity is one of the most important fields coming right now. Technology is changing every single day. And so now it's up to us, and everything that we learn here is to make not just us safe, but, you know, people around us, our country. And that's something, you know, I want to do.